these data into a chemometric analysis, and we found that the LDA model, just describing the differences among groups and using or exploiting that differences to determine or to categorize new observations. As you see here, the Olohan is around here, 86.7 of the Olohan is discriminated, and the Gojamhan is around here, 82.6% is discriminated. The Gondarhan is around here, about 66%, 66.7% is discriminated. If we have a new sample and done this experiment, it may just put here, so we can state that honey comes from O, comes from one. Our prediction is accurate up to this percent. The overall accuracy of this model is about some 80, 85 or that much percent.
So this is a poster session ongoing here. Participants are presenting their posters in a very short time.
Polyp insufficiency. Pregnant women in Addis Ababa. As you know, polyp insufficiency in early pregnancy is related with breast defects, especially neural tube defect, and it's a public health problem in Ethiopia. So we are aiming to assess polyp status and associated factors of polyp insufficiency. The study is a cross-sectional study among 160 participants, and to collect the data, we use face-to-face interview by convenient sampling method. And to analyze polyp, we use microbiological finding assay. AP data was used to enter the data, and SPSS was used to analyze the data. Multivariate logistic regression was used to evaluate the association of polyp with associated factors. So we found that about 27% of women in early pregnancy had a folic insufficiency, but regular vegetable consumption was a protective or an associated factor for folic insufficiency. So, based on this result, we conclude that a large number or a large magnitude of pregnant women had insufficient folic level in Addis Ababa, and we recommend based on this that folate to protect folate deficiency consumption of leafy green vegetables and supplementation of folic acid timely is very important timely in early pregnancy. Thank you.
The effect of salmalin fluoride on the quality of rape. So the young leaves are collected around Turkey mountain and then subjected to types of grains and then oil grain. And then the fluoride is substituted at 5 and 10% to produce or to make rape. So based on the result is yes, we follow the standard procedure for to analyze those parameters. When some malic substitution level increases, protein, root fiber, fat, minerals, calcium, iron, and zinc. There are also two additional minerals, that's magnesium and manganese. And also beta carotene and vitamin C significantly increased. Whereas energy and that is to say energy, I will just say, carbohydrate and energy that decrease. And then when you look at this sensory acceptability, bread crumb, texture and taste, they are highly influenced based as some malic is added when compared to the control, especially as the level is increased to 10% and 15%, whereas the 5% has more comparable result to the control. That's all about 2 minutes.
Thank you. My name is Sabaku. I come from BIT Maker Space. Our title is Packet Production of Hard Paper and Packaging from Manufacturer by Products. We focus on production of this hard paper and different hardness used for food and other industrial packaging products. We mainly focus on use the agricultural by product as a main raw material, and we produce in like the problem is focusing on for using of paper or for the demand of paper, in the world 4 billion tree are cut annually, or about 10.8 million trees per day. And this huge amount of cutting of tree for the demand of paper has different impacts, deforestation and other related impacts. So we come up with a solution of producing paper and cardboard by using non-toxic, cost-free, cost-effective, and zero-waste production techniques. There is no waste introduced in the production process because we change the waste to soil rehabilitation fertilizer. And nowadays, we are going on the firm building with BIT trainings to produce 3-ton packaging papers per day. Thank you.
This possible, we try to solve our society problems because in Bahir Dar so many fish scales dumped into sea. So that's officially in Bahir Dar, there's a negative impact on human health, the fish industry, and tourism economy. So we try to solve this problem by recycling this agro waste into amazing fully processed supplements, skincare products, so Recosmotics can change this agro waste into amazing fully processed supplement, anti-aging lotion. It's like this. We made this anti-aging lotion because this lotion can fully is a supplement for our skins because it's a natural collagen which extracts from fish skin. So that our products are fully anti-aging, detoxifying, moisturizing, and fully protein supplement. So our Recosmotics that made or recycled this abundant agro waste into amazing skincare products. All of you, we try to see products. It's amazing anti-aging lotion. Thank you very much.
The communication language to Amharic, and I want to give a chance to explain in Amharic.
Thank you all the presenters. I think now we'll shift to the discussion part. Dr. Osman will lead our chair.
The questions shall be provided both for the previous presentations and for the pitch too. I hope you have let me start one on behalf of Dr. Namukolo. Hope she is over there. Dr. Namukolo was raising a question on utilizing waste or lost foods. Maybe she would correct me if wrong. Lost foods and probably wasted foods too. To animal feeds. Some of the waste, food wastes, or lost foods, as the leading line of loss and waste, are not really wasted and cannot be thrown, kicked out to the soil. But why not we utilize them to animal feeds at least? I think it's an innovative idea. Some of the foods lost may not really be lost. Of course, from human perspectives, they're lost or wasted. But they can be applied to processing to animal feeds. So her question is there anyone or any farm who has practiced this one? Hope you got me. And then with my question on behalf of Dr. Namukolo. So the floor is yours. Questions will continue. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I have two. So I'm not sure. Maybe you can proceed with something else first, because it sounds like you can't hear me.
Now we can hear you. Please proceed.
My question was on the melatonin treatment, and I'm asking about the cost-benefit perspective of it, the cost of the melatonin versus what the farmers would get for the product. Have they looked at that? So that's one question. Question two has to do with safety, the fact that melatonin is an active hormone for animals as well. Has there been any work looking at what the impact would be of actually getting additional melatonin from the diet via this route? Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Namakolo. They will get back to you soon, of course, to all of us.
My name is Muskan Atagani. I came from Bahir Dar University Department of Chemistry. My question is just belongs to Milion. Milion, by the way, I thanks very much for your nice presentation and nice work. My question is just, you have performed the antioxidant assays, DPH assays, and others, PRAP assays, and peroxide assays, but upon those reactions, are just free radical initiated reactions. So there is an initiation step, termination step, and others. So once if you just subjected to this type of reaction, there will be a free radical. How you just manage the last product? That product will be initiate another free radical, okay? So how do you just manage this problem?
Also to Milion. First of all, I would like to thank you, Milion, for your great presentation. My question is, your study showed antioxidant treatment is extend shelf life, right? Is to cucumber. Did you see this effect to time? Meaning, how long the treatment is worth?
Who else or one?
One question for our promising actual, this may be a status, the sort of this student. I think you have produced a motion actual just from fish skin. That is very nice actual, especially in the waste utilization aspect. You have probably actual just told us your product is anti-aging activity. What specific compound contribute that to this for this anti-aging properties? Milion, actually, this one question to Milion. Of course, many questions has raised that to this with that regard. How did you decide? Actually, you have.